someone who's already got one of everything you thought would be the perfect accoutrement to their unnerving temperament. Attention. What could a lonely peasant being like myself offer a perfect pleasant savior of humanity, redeemer of us sickly sitting hillbillies? Attention. Just one more resounding stab at all the others. You've almost blown your cover, but your tracks don't stick. One more bottle should do the trick. Discreetly cleansing the lemons and every staple quip. You found no escape room, but I know you well enough to hate you now. It's too bad you haven't figured that out. Someone who calls you out on DIY ethics you don't embody as he drains his dad and mommy's monthly data plan. An asshole with an iPhone. I'll admit I'm in the same boat, caught between my adolescent safety net, where the world wants me to be, but I never use that as an excuse. Jagged bleeding tumor in our throat. Malignant at best. Be quick to address yourself as anything other than what you learned to expect. The patron saint, the good goddamn. I'll kick myself to sleep before I shake that grimy, dirty, crusted arrogance.